Hello friends, my name is Sanchi Ruria. I am telling you a story, The Greedy Dog. Once a dog was crossing a bridge over a river. He had a bone in his mouth. He looked into the water and saw his image. He thought it to be another dog with a bone. He was a greedy dog. He wanted that bone as well. He barked at the dog, "Bow, bow, bow, bow." As he opened his mouth, the bone fell into the water. The greedy dog learned a lesson. The moral of the story is, we should never be greedy. Thank you. Bye.